I've never met any really wicked person before. I feel rather frightened. I'm so afraid he'll look just like everyone else. I hope he looks so devilish that I almost faint away. I hope that he will kiss me without asking if he may. I hope he measures 10 feet tall with shoulders I can't span. But most of all, I hope he is a truly wicked man. I've never known a wicked man, and yet he's in my every dream. My every dream, my every plan is just to meet a wicked man.
I hope he talks about absolutely nothing. It is the only subject I know anything about. And oh, I do hope he likes to travel.
I hope he owns a Roman villa and a French chateau and has a yearly income of £1 million or so. And yet he should live simply, yes, as only rich men can. But most of all, I hope he is a truly wicked man. I've never known a wicked man, and yet he's in my every dream. My every dream, my every plan is just to meet a wicked man.
I hope he's been in the most awful scrapes, and that he insists on telling of them at dinner parties. Miss Prism says, a man who can dominate a London dinner table can dominate the world.
I hope he's most experienced and that his past has been so absolutely lurid it would turn a Don Juan green. For each blue-blooded English girl since England first began has lived her whole life just to meet a truly wicked man. I've never known a wicked man.